Alright boys, welcome back to another video. Here today we have a new event that actually just dropped from PGR themselves over on Twitter. We're getting some gift codes that you can go and translate into rewards, which is, it's a dub in my book. If you're new to the channel, subscribe up, leave a like, it really does help out a ton. With no further delay, let's jump straight into this. Also, if you're hyped for this, let's go for a solid 500 likes on this video. Let's see if we can crack that goal. But with no further delay, we're on the website. I'm going to leave the link down below in the pinned comment or in the description for you guys to go and check it out. But here we go with this entire thing. You guys can go and just enter this bingo event. And it is pretty cool, right? So first off, I'm going to go and explain to you how to do it. And then I'm going to explain to you what you get by doing it. Please register with your email first to participate in the event. Then you can learn more about the event details of each bingo tile. You can obtain a total of 7 different rewards from this bingo event. Activate the bingo tile by completing the mission written on them. Press the tile to see more details. When activated, bingo tiles make a straight line. You will then gain the rewards that the line points to. Available rewards will turn rainbow in color. Press them for the gift code of that reward. After claiming your gift code, enter the PGR game and redeem that code through the player profile screen. Please do not share your code with others as the codes are one use and only for yourself. If you have any troubles redeeming the code, please do not hesitate to contact our service for help. All gift codes in this event will expire by September 8th. So again, there's also this Let's Bingo Follow Us video contest, fan art contest, and meme contest. These are probably upcoming events or they're already here. For you guys to go and enter in, let's click video contest. Oh, it's actually if I scroll, I'm not smart. Video contest, you guys can enter this and do stuff there. We have a fan art contest over here and then just, you know, basic stuff like that, which isn't bad. Nice event. Let's say I click share bingo event and then I can go and copy this. And then if I were to go and share it, I guess that I go and unlock that tile, which means I then get a code, input cipher. What's the most memorable day in Punishing Gray Ribbon? 4 character date numbers only. For this one, it says Meme Lord extension coming soon. Stay tuned to our news. Join the Discord, follow social media, watch new PV. Join video contest, share, and vote for fan art. If I can vote for fan art right now, let's see if I can do that. It's loading. Okay. No data available. So yes, right now we have time before all of this stuff starts. But yes, you guys will be walking away with memory enhanced stuff, serum bundle, targeted weapon, research ticket 100. You're walking away with 250 black cards, so a free single right there. I believe that says 100,000 cogs, or I'm blind. Weapon enhancers and basic construct research tickets. Not bad at all. Overall, a really stacked event. Hope you guys are ready for it. Again, share bingo event, input cipher, meme lord extension. We also have watch new PV, follow social media, join Discord, join video contest, share PGR, and the vote for the fan art contest. And also, they dropped a fan art contest as well for anyone that wants to go and participate in this. If you're an amazing drawer, if you're whatever, you can try this out, see if you can win it, and walk away with a decent amount of rewards. I will say, I've seen a lot of fan art contests, and I've never seen that much in it, so holy crap, let's go into this. Okay, so first off, you may use PGR characters, events, and settings in your work. Create fan art that abides by the rules. No restrictions, practically speaking, other than, you know, just keep it appropriate. Then again, please use characters that are implemented in the current version of PGR Global. So practically, whoever's there right now, Alpha included, I'm guessing, given she's already in there. You may submit multiple works, but only one of your submitted works can win a prize. Contest period, August 6th to September 3rd. So you got a little bit less than a month, which isn't bad. So you have that much time, you can guys go and participate in this. And you can walk away with $1,500 USD. It includes a copyright transfer fee and the Apex Artsec Lucia Dawn action figure. You can also walk away with, 2,500 black cards and 10,000 basic construct tickets. Third to fifth place, we'll be walking away with 1,500 and then 5,000 and then a little bit of, figurine. I don't know how to say this properly. Somebody try and help me pronounce this. I suck. And I've always sucked at pronouncing that. But 6 to 15, you're walking with 1,000 black cards, basic construct ticket, 3,000, and then again, the Lucia Dawn acrylic stand. So there you go. Price, quota, settings, this is all the stuff showing you a nice image of beautiful rewards. Like, holy crap, that is some beautiful rewards. Damn. Imagine getting a multi and a $1,500, which is a decent amount of multis, I would definitely say so myself. And you're walking away with an amazing, and I will say an amazing action figure. And then on top of it all, you're walking away with 10,000 basic construct tickets, which is, again, I'm guessing once you make that much money, you're just like, you know what? I'm dipping. Screw punishing. I'm joking. Don't say that. I'm just a joke. Come down. But moving on, how to submit, do this. I will leave links to this all in the description. So yes, they do in fact have a video contest rule sheet for you guys to go through as well. And they also have similar rewards, but a little bit different. This one does not give you the actual money and what you have to do for this one. Users can submit and display their entries on our website. Where does it exactly explain what you have to do? Please use characters that are implemented in the current version of PGR, depictions of characters. So this is what you guys have to do. You can submit videos that teach players how to play, highlight what makes PGR good, analyze the scenarios, illustrate or redraw PGR content, and even more. And then if you have any questions and inquiries, just go and contact them right there. If you wish to create the content that requires 3D models, there will be a downloadable link in the fan art page banner providing PGR character 3D models and their chibi version models. Download them and make awesome cinematics, that's really cool. I gotta say, that's actually really cool. So here we go. The rules are pretty simple. I will read that over later on. But again, you're walking away for two players with 2,500 black cards, 10,000, and an action figure for this one. Again, no $1,500 prize for this. But three players getting this much, and then 10 players getting that much. You can read through all of this if you are planning on submitting your video to see if you can win all of those rewards. But yo, we're like 3 weeks or about almost approaching the month into the game. I think we're 3 weeks in, right? I am tripping. So yes, we're pretty much just a decent way in, and we've already had a good amount of events, and this one being a very, very massive event based on $1,500 USD rewards, a bunch of black cards being given out, and even something for everyone to participate in, which was in fact this first one. So again, for everyone, you will be walking away guaranteed all of this stuff. If you want to go and take a leap, you can go and try out for the fan art contest and the video contest. But if not, you're going to be enjoying with these gift codes over here. Again, they're granting you memory enhancers, serums, targeted research, 100 and 100 of both basic and the weapon, 250 black cards, and then some cogs and some weapon enhancers. So really, it's not bad for an event like this. Pretty good. Fan art contest, video contest, big rewards there. If you are interested, link down below in the description and the pinned comments. But that's been it for me. Thank you again for watching. Peace out, everyone. Hope you guys all have a fabulous day. One more time, just best of luck to anyone participating in any of this stuff. Really hope you guys can go and pop off in the fan art costume, fan art contest. And same thing goes for the entire video thing. Hope you guys pop off. And if you do win it and you know me, tell everyone that I told you to win and that's why you won. Totally. And just so you guys know, and make sure you are aware of this, I was editing the video and I wanted to include this. Please go and actually read it into the entire thing, because a lot of the things go and specify what you can and cannot do, and it specifies when you get the reward and what happens if you do not claim it right away. So please read through this entire fan art contest and the video contest, understand it fully, and then participate in it. It would suck miserably if you went and did everything and you ended up losing just because you didn't do one thing proper, or you just didn't read it carefully enough or whatever. So please keep that in mind. And that's been it for me. Thank you again. I'm sorry just to jump cut this into here, but I had to. Thank you again. Bye. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I'm out.